genetic code is non-overlapping. Non-overlapping. So this character is while you studying, while you reading frame. So it denoting the reading frame. How you study A, U, G, C, 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 G, 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 U, like. But don't read A, U, G, and so this is one reading frame. Another, you don't read the U, G, C, and don't read the C, C, C. So this is the overlapping manner. So this is overlapping manner reading is wrong way. So writing also wrong way. So non-overlapping manner, this is the reading frame of the genetic code. So the genetic code having the properties, that first one is the, it must be triplet form and it almost universal. It show the characteristic of non-ambiguous and it show the character of degeneracy, and it is while you are writing, it is always linear form and it is non-overlapping, and also no punctuations are used while writing. And what are the initiation codon? Initiation codon means which can initiate the protein synthesis. The codon that is AUG is considered as initiation codon. It always initiate, it always codes the methionine. Methionine is the amino acid, sulfur consisting amino acid. So it is a initiation amino acid for protein synthesis. Whereas in prokaryotes, it is formyl methionine. In eukaryotes, it is normal methionine. So AUG. But in few exemption, in few organisms, GUG also codes the methionine. So UUG also codes the methionine. This is the exemption character for some organisms. And what are the termination codons? So where the presence of some codons, they leads to the termination of protein synthesis or translation processes. They are called termination codons. What are the termination codons? UAA, UAG, UGA. These three codons, when present onto the mRNA, they do not code any amino acid. The presence of the termination codon leads to the termination of the translation or protein synthesis. Okay, so you come to the table. In the table clearly given the different types of the codons and different types of the amino acids. The amino acids are standard amino acids. Generally, how many amino acids are standard amino acids? 20 amino acids are standard amino acids. 20 amino acids are coded by 61 codons. Okay, so what are the amino acids? All in the previous classes already we learned the amino acids. So what are the amino acids when you come from the alphabetic manner? So they are A for alanine, C for cysteine, D, E, F, G, H, I, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, Y. So totally 20 amino acids are coded by 61 codons. What are the amino acids? A for alanine, so C for cysteine, D for aspartic acid, E for glutamic acid, F for phenylalanine, G for glycine, H for histidine, I for isoleucine, K for lysine, L for leucine, M for methionine, N for glutamine, T for proline, Q for aspergine, R for arginine, S for serine, T for threonine, V for valine, W for tryptophan, Y for tyrosine. So these are the amino acids according to the alphabets. Okay, so these 20 types of the amino acids are coded by the different types of the codons. What are the codons coded? So you see here alanine. So alanine is coded by here 1, 2, 3, 4 codons G, C, U, G, C, C, G, C, A and G, C, G. Next, cysteine. Cysteine is sulfur consisting amino acid. It can coded by two codons UGU, UGC. Aspartic acid. Aspartic acid is coded by two codons GAU, GAC. And glutamic acid coded by GAA, GAG. Phenylalanine is coded by triple U, also called as polyU, UUC. Next, glycine is coded by GGC, GGG, polyG, so GGA, GG, GGU, okay. Next, histidine. Histidine is coded by two codons, CAU, CAC. Isoleucine is coded by three codons, AUU, AUC, AUA. Next, lysine is coded by two codons AAA, AAG. Next, leucine is coded by six codons CUU, CUC, CUA, CUG. Next, UAA, UUG. Next, methionine coded by only one codon, that is AUG. So, initiation codon, that is. Next, glutamine. Glutamine is coded by CAA, CAG, two codons. Next, proline coded by four codons CCU, CCC, CCA, CCG. So, poly-C condition. Aspergine. Aspergine coded by AAU, AAC. Next, arginine. Arginine coded by six codons CGU, CGC, CGA, CAG, next, sorry, CGG, CGG, next, AGA and AGG. Serine. Serine is coded by four codons UCU, UCC, UCA, UCG. Next, 309. 309 is coded by four codons ACC, ACU, ACA, ACG. Next, valine. Valine coded by four codons CGUU, GUC, GUA, GUG. Next, tryptophan. Tryptophan is coded by only one, that is UGG. Next, tyrosine. Tyrosine coded by two, UAU and UAC. So, what are the termination codons? Here, three termination codons are given in genetic code. So, UAA, UAG and UGA. So, this is about the genetic code.